welcome you all on the behalf of Department of Business Administration, Sindh Madressatul Islam University, to the first International Conference on Management, Business and Leadership 2018 with the theme of University Industry Innovation Nexus.
To begin the keynote session, may I now please invite Professor Dr. Zahid Ali Channer, Dean, Faculty of Management, Business Administration and Commerce, for his welcome speech.
Participants from all over the world have come here to exchange their experiences and researches on the exciting fields of management, leadership and business.
First keynote speaker is Dr. Dalia Strimicki, who holds the position of full professor at Vilnius University, Lithuania.
Sustainable development, sustainability assessment is very popular research area. You can make sustainability assessment of policies, of technologies, of products. Development that meets needs of current generation without compromising ability of future generations to meet the social, economic, and environmental needs. This is the most general definition.
Our second keynote speaker is Dr. Asoka Janadasa, who is an award-winning author, speaker, and a trainer. He is currently associated with Intrinsic Leadership Academy, Sri Lanka.
Wisdom is knowing what to do next. Skills is being able to do it. That's what you do as a manager. But as a leader, you get other people to do that.
Our third keynote speaker is Dr. Joan Roll, Dean School of Business at Medgar Evers College, the City University of New York, USA. She has more than 3 decades of experience in higher education, corporate and government operations.
Education changes lives. But in this dynamic, ever-changing world, as you just heard before, what kind of education is important? The leaders that we are preparing must be more dynamic, more agile, more capable of bending change for those who cannot. That is what has led me and others to study the development of entrepreneurship. Those who bend the factors of production, shaping and changing worldwide demand for resources, those who are creators of engagement, those who can shape a flat world to serve and yield more to all. The students we are preparing must be creative, resourceful, intuitive. They must understand that innovation is a necessity because business as usual is a death sentence in our dynamic global economy that we live in.
I would now like to request worthy Vice Chancellor of Sindh Madressatul Islam University, Professor Dr. Muhammad Ali Sheikh, to kindly come for his concluding remarks on the session. Please, sir.
I highly appreciate the effort made by the Faculty of Business Administration and Management Sciences, the Department of Business Administration, for holding this wonderful event, which I think is the very pertinent in the today's context. And the theme chosen by them is again very important. University industry nexus for innovation and how these two segments of the society can serve the humanity. That should be something that we should be pondering over